Okay, this is a tutorial on how to access the content of this camera. It's a Canon SX220. How to access the content in Total Commander. First of all, let's see it in File Explorer. If I turn on the camera using the preview button, and it is already connected through the USB cable, then we can see that Canon PowerShot SX220 is here, and we can access the content of that camera. Okay, but if I turn it off, it disappears automatically. So that's in File Explorer. Now let's try to do the same thing here in Total Commander. And if I turn the camera on using the same preview button, then we can see up here in Total Commander that no drive appeared. And to access the content of this camera using Total Commander, you can use either this drop-down box and go to Computer, Drive Overview, and here we have Canon PowerShot SX220. We can access the content of the SD card from there. Okay, let's go back to the C drive. Or another way to see the content of the camera is this small little down pointing arrow here near the letter C. Click on that down pointing arrow and go to this PC or my computer in case of older Windowses. And here we have Canon PowerShot SX220. The same thing, you can access the files from there. Okay, that's it for this tutorial. Thanks for watching and bye bye.